hey guys, welcome to the Yoshi King channel. And we're gonna be playing a game called Just Cause 3. It's an amazing game, I've played it before, and I really think you guys would love it. That's my character. That's my amigo, but his name is Mario, and there's a funny scene that literally says, "It's me, Mario," but now with the accent. She's a crazy chick. I like her. Oh yeah, Barbarium is a really important substance in this game. It's like literally, it's shields and weapons. She's supposed to be like the president or something? Yeah. Freaking Tom Sheldon, I hate him. She go. Oh yeah. The whole villain in this game. So, yeah guys. Please tell me if you want more of this, because I will put on more. And if you want me to do little things, like special things, like what I have already done is get a Titan Wing and drop a tank from it. It's really fun, trust me. But if you guys want me to do anything else, you can tell me. I wanted to tell you guys, this game is kind of like GTA, so yeah. Oh, here we go. Morning, sunshine. Wake up, Rico. I hate him. Fuck you, Tom Sheldon. Fuck you. He's a bitch. You see, Sebastiano Di Ravello is sitting on a ton of Bavarian, which makes him the agency's best goddamn friend. This was my home, Shepard. Enjoy your home. And, I don't give a fuck. So you're me, your friend, right? Mario, we go way back. Good, good. LZ's two clicks out. This should do it. Now, what are you planning to do, son? You lying son of a bitch. That's funny though. Here we go. Let's do this shit. Wish me luck. I don't need to. This is the part I love. Like, it's amazing. Let's do this shit. Oh yeah, that was the intro. Just Cause 3. Like, this is the beginning of the game. It's freaking amazing. It's freaking amazing. Alright, so. Oh shit, I missed. Sorry guys for my terrible aim. I just suck. I'm gonna go steal that jet. I wanna have it. Fuck you. Damn it. Alright. So now I go after you. Fucking hell. Aha, bitch. I'm boss ass bitch. Bitch, bitch. I'm boss ass bitch. Bitch, bitch. I'll be going low. What the fuck? Where? Oh, there you are. Fuck it. Oh shit. I feel like somewhere to jump off. So I'm gonna go over here. Literally, this is one of the most things that you do in this game. Literally. It's one of the most amazing things that you do in this game. I wish I was Tom Sheldon. I wish I was. Because knowing freaking Rico from my experience is freaking crazy. But you guys will see if you hit that like button. I know I'm a beginner, but still, I gotta get some math. Mario! Rico motherfucking Rodriguez. Fuck off. I need my aiming ability. I can't do shit without it. Like, it's hard to fucking shoot. I love this guy, Mario. Remember that part. I know it is. With the incredible. I love that guy. This game has a lot of backstory that I need to find out, and a lot of true story that's sad. Oh fuck no. If you guys wonder why I don't have any racing game, this is exactly why. I can't drive. But in this game, surprisingly, I kinda do know how to drive, but I kinda suck. I can drive a tank, a plane. That's what I'm better at. But a fucking car, I'm screwed. Motorcycle, and quad, I've already driven that in both virtual and real life. Oh, let's get in the car. Let's go down to the after room. Let's do this shit. How do I step on it? Oh, guys, if I usually, I don't know where I start singing, it's because I love to sing. It's in my genes. Really, no joke, my mom, she loves Mexican music. My mom. Oh shit. Woo! I don't know how I survived it. But fuck you. Fuck you. I don't give a shit. Because I don't give a fuck about you. I can kind of tell. It seems like a Cancun version of a military thing. I don't know. This reminds me of Cancun, this place. It's, look at the view, look at the beaches, the water. Everything's so beautiful. But I feel like my guy is a hero. He's trying to save his hometown, but what he's truly trying to do is save the city that he was actually, same thing as Sammy, his hometown. But he's trying to save the city and multiple other people. And try to keep the beauty of the world intact. That's what we should kind of do, but I wish we could keep our beaches like that, but yeah. Oh, yes. No. Don't kiss me. Where the fuck are you? Oh, you bitch. Come at me, bitches. Hi-ya. Fly, motherfuckers. Fuck you. What the fuck are you? I'm here down to the end of the time. Oh, that sound though. No. Who the fuck? I'm in a tank, bro. Bro, I'm in a tank. Fucker. Gas station, kaput. Really? It's motherfucking Rico, bitches. What? Oh yeah, Dima. She's the bitch I like. She's a psychopathic, a genius, and she always makes mistakes. Same. Do I have to, or can I let her die? I'm gonna do it. I like that bitch. But that bitch go. I don't give a shit, I'll take it anyways. One question, why did you go save her and I can just grapple on? You coward. Oh shit. Yep. And I forgot to say, sometimes my brain farts, so. Yeah, guys, I kind of suck, but I don't swallow.
Oh, nigga.
It's a plane, then I go.
Oh, nigga.
I would still take it anyways, I said. I want that car right there. Looking at a nice car. No, I remember. Like I said, I brain farted, bro. Yo. I brain farted, yo. I brain farted, yo. I just brain farted. So my plan for this video is, one, to complete this whole tutorial and save Dima. And then two, save the city that's next to our base. I mean, the city to the right hand side. Yeah, that one right there. You see it? And then I'm thinking of taking over 3 bases, or even 4 or 5 if you guys like enough. 5 different bases. Depends on how much it takes. No. I'm like how my thing doesn't. I was about to say, I like how my thing doesn't even explode. Don't fucking tell me what to do, you bitch. But I would like to. Ah, fuck you. But bro, come on. I can do this, guys. I can do this. Could you? This is what I love about this game. I can just hijack stuff. We're taking over! Listen! I forgot how the song goes. So, I'm gonna do my awkward version of it and go. That's it. I beat those motherfuckers up. Fuck you, Mario. Etc. Fuck you. Dima! Grab my arms and just checks on me. Out of all the things she could have done, like let me go in, or sorry, go for all the girls, or give him a hug or something. I don't know. Hello. Fuck you, dude. I'm gonna go for an upgrade, guys. Or actually, yeah, I'm gonna go for the upgrade so I can do some funny things. And I don't think I have enough time for taking over a city. So next episode, I'll take over the city. Actually, not take over it, liberate it. I know I need an upgrade. Oh, look, machine gun. I want you. Grenade launcher. I'm better with my RPG. Actually, I don't have an RPG. Get over here. There you go. I'm ready. I'm ready, baby. Pour cheese and sprinkles on my body because I am ready, Freddy. What? You gonna make a clone on me? Fuck your ass. What?
Remember Guatemala. I am not cut out for Cuba, but you rescued me. After Guatemala, I was assigned to study Bavarian. Bavarian is the standing American curious. In addition to making the Bavarian can be refined into powerful explosives, or almost limitless fuel source in the wrong hands.
We're going to change that. Yes, we are. We're gonna die. Wow. I'm wondering how fast does she get up that hill? Like, is she Sonic the Hedgehog? She's like, I don't know. Like, I don't know what the fuck she had, because I did not see a chopper flying around. It'll take too long for a car to get across, because I'm literally going across one straight path and the thing curves. And open. Grapple. And now, parachute. This is nothing I love about this game. I'm like freaking Batman. And also, if you guys want to see me play Batman, I can do that too. But I will suck at it, because I'm not that good at puzzle games. Concluding that I would play some of the Riddler games, so I would suck balls. Doge balls. So yeah, right now I just look at the box cover and there is a set the world on fire. Helps out a lot. Oh shit. What the fuck, bitch?
Huh. March of technology. Your grappler has been updated. There is less chance of finding.
On you guys that don't speak Spanish, salud means hey or hi. Either one works. What the fuck? Don't worry about that. I'll be posting and fixing it later. All right, guys. Okay, you're mean. You're mean. Your face. That's a straight up rape face right there, guys. Straight up. I'm kind of weird right now. I'm literally in my living room. It's a giant open area. You can see one fat kid staring at television. Alright, so you touch that, put that, and then hold. Fuck you. No, there. There's a reason we came in here, Rigger. Fuck you. And there's no one. For you? Oh shit. I made you go up in the wrong spot. God damn you, Mr. Henderson. God damn you. Yes. So the key to this is making it go up high enough that I won't hit the shit. Wow. Call me a hooker and stick me to a blade. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ! Fuck you. Ooh, that thing's moving. That means it's gonna go down. We're going down for real. Oh my god. Oh my. Wait, how was it again? Why not? I forgot how you do it. But you know what? I can do that. Yes! I liberated with no bullets. Coordinates. Oh yeah. I might trim this video, guys, because of these connection speeds. Just make it one whole length shit, but yeah, because to give you guys some more video footage.
What are you doing, woman?
What did he put in there? What did she put in there? Her little toy? Do it.
Just do it, fucker.
Oh, you love him? Or is that so? Because I don't know. I don't know your backstory, if you had a husband or not. I don't know. But yeah, let's get started. So, jump off the... What's that I said? Triangle. Oh, yeah.
Hey, Dima. This wingsuit is in-
Fuck. Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
We'll start with the bridge then.
And place one there.
I'm heading to a vantage point now.
or girls. I don't know who's watching right now, but that was freaking slick. Might take a while because they're freaking slow. Ha 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 ha. Hardy hardy ha ha ha. My question is, how does a back fucker that doesn't he know, like, oh shit, the bridge fell. Why don't I back my ass up? No. Even that front car, he almost made it. I don't get how the whole bridge falls. I'm a Deadpool. Fuck yeah. Now, access the sound command panel. Shine on the butt.
The battery's under our control. Move to the other side. Hurry!
I only got 1 minute. Hey, bitches. I feel bad for that guy. He looked like he was a good guy. It's kinda obvious though. Because about a week ago, Oh shit. They going down for real. That one's about to go down, and then that one's gonna go down. Fuck you.
Good work, Dima.
Cheers.
And thank you for being test subject. Okay, bye-bye.
All right, so that goes same for me, guys. That's the scene. So, guys. So guys, see you, like Dima said, bye bye, so see you next episode, because I do not have an outro yet because of you guys, alright? 3, 2, 1, bye!